pollution levels at 20 times the World Health Organization's recommended limit. The air quality is expected to worsen this week with firecrackers used during Diwali. Davina Gupta has more now from Delhi.
I'm in one of the world's worst polluted cities, and the air that I'm breathing is filled with sulfur, nitrogen and a particulate matter called PM2.5. The level of that PM2.5 today is at severe. It's almost 50 times the prescribed safe limit by the World Health Organization. Some of the side effects of this air is that I get tingling in my throat. It's causing burning. My eyes start watering after some time. The main reason for this pollution is because farmers clear their crop area by burning the residual. And because the wind is less, this air gets locked in and creates a smog or a smoky haze around the city. The other big reason is the vehicular pollution and the festive season Diwali, which is just around the corner, where many burn fireworks, adding to the worsening air quality. Demand for pollution masks like this one is shooting up. Customers are buying these masks at about $50 to filter the toxic air that they inhale. But experts say they are not 100% effective. The Indian government has also ordered all the construction activity around the city to be stopped. But doctors are claiming that this air is like inhaling 15 cigarettes every day. India's top court has also put a cap on the fireworks that are burnt around this season of Diwali to reduce the toxicity in the air. But environmentalists say these measures are too little, as almost 19 million people are at a grave health risk in the city at this time of the year.
Davina Gupta now. Still to come, our new program.